Tower of Hell finally released a new update, which is a brand new lobby, and it's taken them 1 year to make this. Why? The update before was a new lobby back in January that only lasted for 3 days, and then it was removed because of community backlash. Now, in today's video, they have updated the lobby once again, but it seems to have a nice flow-like state. Let's tour around. So right here, they've got the ladders back, which is very sick. And they've got a staircase. Okay. They've got the staircase still, and they've got the pro server underneath there. So it's nice and tucked in, and it seems to be more organized. We've got a little ball pit here. Can we push the ball out of the ball pit? No, we can't push the ball out of the ball pit. No. Also, this thing changes. That is insane. So we've got Minesweeper now. Very sick. So if I click skip, yes, it does change. Okay. So it's like a little mini game thing. Oh, I remember this game from the arcade room. Click, click, click. Oh, it's getting smaller. No, I didn't get it. Anyways, so if I click skip again, we've got another mini game. Oh, no. Same one. There we go. You sit on the couch and you watch the thing hit the corner. What a good game. Very sick. And is there any more? Yeah, it seems to be the only ones I've shown in this video. Those are the secrets. But there could be, I could be wrong, but there could be a very rare section right here. I'm going to test this out in the meantime. Anyways, we've got a little shop section over here. It's got a sale. What's this? Oh, okay. So we've got a little sale going on here, which is 40 yixels. Or do they call it yixels still? I think they call it coins now. 40 coins off, which is pretty cool. And we've got a little... Oh, move, people. Anyway, we've got a little bit of a stuff going on here, and it seems to be a new UI. And we've got this, a sale for the gravity coil. Very cool. And bank? Epic, epic. This is, let's see. I don't know these people, but they look like furries. I don't like furries. Furries are weird. Also, it turns out the sales system is different for every server. So you see this plus sign and speed coil. So these will change if I go to the pro server. If I go to this server and I join it, and they'll be different. So there's a shield here. There's an invincibility thing and a gravity hook. A grapple hook. And if I join another server, it will be completely different once again. So it's dependent on the server. Yeah, so if you join another server, you will refresh this. So very sick. And if you go back here behind, I think this is a brand tune, you see a safe right in the corner. You can click on it and you get a Bloxy Cola. Very cool. Very, very cool. Also, did you know you can actually get outside this map by just simply laugh clipping through this shop area? If I exit full screen and laugh and freeze my screen, I can get outside. Just like that. Anyways, like you can see like all this stuff poking out the side that actually helps you stand up. I presume once you... I presume if you get to this area and you touch the wall, you'll die. Oh, no, you don't. That is very surprising. Holy crap. So I can probably wall hop this. Nope. Anyways, it's a very sick thing. You should try it out. I'm not sure if you get banned or not, but anyways, worth a try. Anyways, let's see. So we've got a ladder here. We seem to have the corner ladder there, and it's a straight ladder there. We're going to go up the stairs. And I haven't tested the other lobby before, but there is wind propulsion. I'll show you that real quick. Renew VIP server, finally. All right, let's check this wind propulsion. What the heck? I think Tower of Hell may have actually removed wind propulsion. That's actually insane. Okay, that's a good thing. Wind propulsion was trash. Anyways, you're probably wondering, Squid Magic, why haven't you been uploading Tower of Hell videos? Well, the main reason why was because they never actually did an update for ages. I rely on updates to make videos, and I rely on admin commands. And to be frank, during my end days of Tower of Hell, I wasn't really getting that much admin commands usage. Anyways, be sure to like the video, subscribe to my channel, and just like this, and premium. If you guys don't, you can just go and thank you. Star code and hit 200 likes, and I may do a part 2. Who knows? Have a good one, guys. See you later.